Sheesh, today's probably the first day I haven't got snapped by Brayton. Oh, don't hurt me, Brayton. Listen up, students. Today, we recognize that every student should be treated with respect and kindness. Today, we have the power to ensure Brayton is no longer a bully by smacking him in the face every time we see him.
Then go ahead and smack him. Everyone got it.
Brayton, I thought you were absent.
No, I was just late. But what did you say?
I said...
Principal Lee knew he had to come up with a better plan. So one day, Principal Lee went to Brayton's classroom to see how he was...